everyone, my name is Ritesh Narayan. Most of you know me as a city councillor. However, when I'm not doing council work, I'm a trained lawyer and I'm a criminologist. As a criminologist, I do crime analysis, I teach crime and criminology, and I do anything with respect to understanding crime and crime prevention. Now, I'm here to tell you about an exciting opportunity that I have with a local media group, the Chastamere Anchor. I will be writing a column for the Chastamere Anchor known as Understanding Crime and Criminals. Now, part of the column, you will see me talk about various crime prevention ideas, but also I will be talking about crimes that have happened in our very own backyard. I will be analyzing it and applying different types of theories. I will be starting that in the next edition, and I'm really hoping that you will be clicking on to the Chastamere Anchor and reading the column. I will be dedicating my first edition to Shane Smith and his family. Shane Smith was murdered about 11 weeks ago, and his body has still not been found. So I will be dedicating the first column to the family, and the first column is about Shane Smith. So I really hope that you will follow me on this particular journey, and I welcome your feedback and suggestions. As always, please stay safe and always be vigilant. Thank you.